Auckland Ben Chisel is renting a mooring in the Tāmaki estuary near Pāmuir, but finding a permanent berth for his launch is proving tricky. He's the founder and director of the New Zealand Fishing Community Facebook group, which boasts over 80,000 members, and members are regularly posting about boats that appear to be neglected, to the point that they are taking on water on board and sinking. Leasing a berth in a privately owned marina is expensive. Some marinas start at nearly $250 a month and then increase by the size of the boat. Auckland Transport is responsible for moorings and berths on Auckland waterways, and on the estuarine Tāmaki River, moorings can go for as little as $25 a week. There are about 150 to 200 moorings in the vicinity of the Pāmuir Yacht and Boating Club, and tied to these moorings are nearly 20 neglected, abandoned, and sometimes sinking boats. While nearly all other vehicles need to be registered, boats don't. So, tracking down the owners of the sinking boats isn't as easy as local authorities would like.
It's hard for the authorities to access a register because there's no boat registry in New Zealand. So a lot of these boats that are abandoned along here, people have tried to get in touch with them, but there's no record of who owns them, when they own them, or anything like that. The reason why I think a lot of these boats are abandoned along here is because people don't want to give up the moorings, because the moorings are so hard to find. And I know from experience, trying to get a new mooring put down, nobody wants to do it. So there's a real fight for trying to find a mooring, whether it be a pole mooring or a swing mooring to put your boat on. So people are just holding on to them.